Hello, welcome back to the channel. I'm the Impractical Brit, and today we are carrying on with a Let's Play of Bannerlords, the Realm of Thrones. And in the last episode, we went to get some giants. We've now got giants in our army. Yes, that's right. And we decided to head east into the war. As we were heading that way, we came across quite a large army. I'm assuming this is the army that they sent over to start fighting us. However, they stumbled into me, my giants, and all my men. So, here we are now, and let's get straight into a fight. We will fight to our last drop. I think they've got around 700 and something men. So, 749 against 534. This could be interesting. I've got full health. Let's get it. Oh, I can see the giants. They are so cool. I think I've got five. Was it four then? I thought I had five. I'm sure I had five. I thought I had seven, and I gave two to my companion. Oh well. Right. So here we are. Let's go. Should get a close up on these. Very cool, they're big clubs. Right, let's go and have a little peek. Okay, I can hear cavalry. Yeah, there they are. I'm guessing there's someone that side as well. Well, that is annoying. Right, do you know what? If all my archers die, I'm not too fussed. They need to stop hanging around with my cavalry all the time. Jesus, how many bloody archers do they have?
Front men, close in!
Need for him to catch up a bit. Oh my god, that was a drop. Have a chore. Here comes my archers. There's cavalry coming in the right flank of my soldiers now as well, so I'm going to see a few men dying here. Oh my god, I'm not doing very well today. Oh, I didn't kill him. Or him. What's going on? Right, you know what? There you go. Why is there so many enemy in front and behind? Oh, sliced his arm clean off. Wow, look at the giant work. That was the cavalry charging in, but I thought they'd already passed. I don't know how all my men got up here, but it seemed to work quite well. Get him! Get him! Oh my god. They have got so many archers. It's crazy. I've got so many archers and I can't hit them. For God's sake. Trying to kill as many as I can to lower their numbers. I think we are going to win this, but unless like their next reinforcement is just a, you know, like 200 cavalry. That's the issue of having so many archers though, obviously. Yeah, let's get out of there. No matter how many you kill, there's still so many shooting at you as well. Right, let's get this guy. There you go. Oh. Butchered. Bravo. There's the giant running off over there. Oh yeah, so we do have five. Oh, maybe one of them was in the reinforcements, I suppose. Well, that was a bloody battle. Oh my god, I can have a giant as a companion. Let's do it. Why not? I mean, might as well say he can help construct and take down a camp, because he could do it single-handedly. That was quite the victory. So, they lost 457 men, dead, 267 wounded, 25 escaped. We lost 51 men, and 87 wounded. So, there's quite a few, but not too bad. Well, not compared to theirs, we're pretty good. I don't know if that was like their entire army that they sent. Let's get a spear, shall we? I need to level up. I haven't leveled up in a while. Let's see. Right, athletics. Foot troops in your party gain 5% party speed. Yeah, let's do that. Throwing. Let's get plus one to every ammunition for throwing weapons. Leadership. Troops in your formation gain 5% experience from battles. We'll go with that one. Medicine. Increases relationship by one with a random noble over the age of 50 in a town. High morale increase for healing rate. Yeah, we'll do that one. Where are the 10% more hit points? Okay. Let's see how our men are. We're alright for food. Nevertheless, let's get a little bit more, just be on the safe side. Let's get some beer, some meat. few animals. I mean, that's probably why our party's so slow, is because our inventory capacity is full with 4,153 at the minute. Oh, any horsemen? Horsemen? Horses, even. Okay. So we're going to go very slow, but at least we're going to have the horsemen. Oh, the horses, even. Actually, can we upgrade now? Okay, we can upgrade some of them. I think we need more desert horses. Where's the next closest town? Okay, we could go to Ghoul Town and then down here across. Yeah, let's do that actually. Yeah. Let's go. Plus, it'll give us time for our men to heal up. And myself. No. I'll take them anyway, just in case they work. What am I doing? Vote for declaring war in the Riverlands. Wow, everyone wants to go to war. Okay, I guess war it is. Right, so we are at war with the river. Oh yeah, and in case you missed the last episode, Black Tide is rebelled again. So there we go. I thought I'd rather go to war. I'm glad I did, because that was a decent battle as well. Right, I guess, should we push against Novos? I feel like everyone else is going to be fighting against the Riverlands now. Now they're at war with them. Percent chance to recover a lame horse. Losses to siege bombardment has a 50% chance of getting wounded instead of getting killed. Yeah, we'll go with that one. Balon Greyjoy of the Ironborn declares war on the North. How bloody rude. Where is he? He doesn't even have any land, actually. Let me see what's going on here. Oh, he's actually managed to gather up 1,200 men, though. Yeah, well, I'm sure we'll crush him. Your settlement of Shatterstone is under attack by your own Greyjoy. Oh, for God's sake. Right, how many men do they have here? 760. I didn't even think to look before I just waltzed on over. Right, so they've got a castle there as well. We got another town. Okay, so Ramsay the Swordsman is over here. He's got 5 troops. What's happened there? That is not good. What do we do? Shall we go? Yeah, let's go over here and take this castle. What's that one? Okay. I've just been granted 10 towers. I don't really want it, because that means I've got to bloody station more troops there. Let's do some catapults this time. I just want to wait for them to gather more men, see if they attack me or not. Okay, they will, and these will come along. There you go. I do enjoy a big battle. A lot more straightforward than I thought it'd be. Urgil the Strong. Wait, is he? Oh my god. Oh no. Urgil has shrunk because he's a companion. Oh, poor Urgil. Well, now we know not to make them companions. Otherwise, they will shrink down to the size of a normal man. Oh dear. Might as well put him in charge of the infantry. Poor Urgil.
Troops! Follow me!
Yeah, that includes all the archers.
Infantry! Attack!
Out of the way. Get. Right. Dead. Come on. Bloody slow pokes. Oh, clean off. Oh, missed. Jesus. Oh my god, I'm nearly dead. Get out of there! Get out of there! Ah! I'm literally just covered in arrows. So we've done well again, with the help of the giants, and Urgil. I suppose he's not a giant anymore, I don't know what happened there. Oh, missed. They are all running away. Oh, what? What the hell? Well, I don't want to do that within a giant. Certainly not. There you go. Oh, that's my man. We have won. Gain 250 renown, 65 influence, 30.6 morale. And I'm almost dead. Prisoner. Cool tattoos. Prisoner. Oh, I can't really continue with the siege. Because I have no health. I'll try and wait a minute before they decide to attack again. Give myself enough health. Let's go. Sheath my sword. Actually, let's get back on the horse. That's quite a far walk. I think the giants could use the catapult as a giant spoon. Oh, just want my shield out. How is that my men already in the castle? Jesus. How did they do that? Oh my word. Charge! I may die in a minute. Oh my god, they killed all the men. Oh, I wish I'd seen how that giant got up there. That could have been interesting. There we go. Nice. Very nice. That's it. Oh no, there's one left. There we go. Oh god. There we go. Right, so now at least we can hold out in this fort once we recover. I know my original plan was just to conquer the Seven Kingdoms first and then go over to Westeros, but, well, east. But yeah, they declared war on us. I had no choice. Okay, I'm going to leave it there. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and subscribe if you want to see more content like this and you want to see the giants in more fights and possibly shrink more. Yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Bye.